Welcome to this video tutorial on how to convert decimals to fractions in the TI30XS Multiview Calculator. I'm going to show you two ways to convert a decimal to a fraction using the calculator, and we'll use the decimal 25 hundredths, or as we like to say, 0.25, for this example. So let's enter the decimal 0.25. The decimal point is located in the bottom row of buttons in the middle. We'll need to select a button called the toggle button next. Now the enter button is located in the bottom right corner of your calculator, and you can find the toggle button right above it. The symbols on the toggle button are arrows pointed in opposite directions, so let's go ahead and select the toggle button. Notice in the window that the calculator has printed double arrows next to the decimal 0.25. When we select enter, the toggle button switches the answer from one form to the other. So in this case, it switched the decimal 25 hundredths to the fraction 1/4. 0.25 is equivalent to the fraction 1/4. And if we select the toggle button again, the calculator will switch our answer back to the original decimal. Let's clear the calculator window and I'll show you the second method. The clear button is located below the directional pad on the right side of your calculator. We are going to use a secondary function to convert the decimal 25 hundredths to a fraction. First, find the table button, but don't select it. The table button is located below the directional pad to the left side of the clear button. Written above the table button are the symbols F with double arrows and then D. The F stands for fraction, the D stands for decimal, and the arrows between them mean that they will convert whatever number you enter into the other form. So this function switches fractions to decimals, but it also converts decimals to fractions. This is why the arrows point in both directions. So let's enter 25 hundredths, so 0.25. Now let's select the second button to tell the calculator that you want to use the secondary function above the table button. Now select the table button. Notice on the main window that you have your decimal 0.25, and it's going to be converted into a fraction or a decimal, the other form, so in this case into a fraction. We need to select enter to tell the calculator to actually perform that operation, and you'll notice the fraction 1/4 is answered on the right side of the calculator. So you now know two ways to convert decimals into fractions. I hope this helps. Thanks for watching.